So she dances, she works, she goes to school. Ryan works a full-time job at Enterprise, teaches with us. What's been the most exciting thing about teaching dance, man?
Just seeing the looks on parents' faces when they see how their son dances. It's just like a good feeling to me.
That's $10 now. You got some girls you're actually coaching. Hey, Ryan actually teaches adults too. Where we've been doing the kids, we've actually had a couple of adults. We've seen the movie Hitch. That's kind of like Ryan. He's like, this is your home, right? He's got a couple of guys. He works adult Tuesday nights. Doing a great job. All right, let me get Griffin over here. Well, Griffin's one of our junior dancers. Tell him what grade you're in, where you go to school.
I'm in 8th grade, and I go to Bumpus Middle School.
That's right. He comes, he dances with us a few times a week. We can pull him away at baseball. All-star baseball player. Also does show choir with Mr. Rodas there in the property.
What's that?
The Bernie King.
Bernie King. Oh, we were like Bernie? Should we be like Bernie? Oh, wow. We get Alexa. Well, I'm skipping over Skyler. Skyler, you want to talk again? Tell them where you go to school, Skyler.
Deer Valley.
Deer Valley. What grade are you in?
Deer Valley.
Where's your partner? Where's Shaquille? Yeah. She's running from it. We're not stretching over here. Brooks and Leslie going over here. We talked about them earlier. Brooks is a student at UAB, and besides being a student at over there, he also works a couple of jobs. He teaches with us. He is a tutor over at the Mathnasium. I said right, I'm sure you just went to the Mathnasium. But the Mathnasium, he's a math tutor over there, and he also works in some IT jobs. Talk about what you're studying in school with IT work.
Computer science.
He's also an Apple whiz, so anybody that's having some Mac issues or computer issues, always fun to stop by and see Brooks on that. Alexa, talk about the great job that you're doing over there with your nonprofit you work with.
I work with Sightseers America as a paycheck department. What we do is we go around throughout the state and we train nursing students on our technology and on our software to do head through toe comprehensive health screenings free of charge all throughout the state of Alabama. So that's what I do.
3 years ago, was anybody here for their first one when she was the shy young one? Now she stands up with Mike. She's like, hi, I'm Alexa. Let me tell you what I do in my career. All right, so let me go down here at the end. Chase, tell them about where you go to school. You go to Deer Valley. What grade are you in?
Seven.
So tell me, what's the most exciting thing since you started dancing?
I don't know.
You don't know? Go ahead, what's your name? Elise, where do you go to school? What do you like about dancing?
I like that it's fun and we get to do
Very cool. And Melissa, right here's our recent UA grad, all time. Tell about where you're going next.
I am moving to Jackson, Mississippi to do a dietetic internship in grad school from Southern Miss.
So we're going to be missing Melissa, but hey, going to grad school, that's pretty big right there. So congratulations on that. Haley, tell me a little bit about everything you do. 10th grade, and what do you love about dancing?
Like
performance. She did a heck of a job with the Vulcanettes earlier. I need my sunglasses. All the Vulcanettes got the bright shirts on over there. All right, Hannah, talk to me.
Hey, I'm Hannah,
and I'm an alumni
at
Newbert.
And I like dancing because I get to meet a bunch of
new
people, and it's fun to go out
and
show
what
I get.
Let me do, okay, so we have Nicole and backup Nicole. If you don't know the story of Nicole and backup Nicole, my son, whenever he has babysitters and friends over, we have Nicole, we have the other Nicole, and he just christened her backup Nicole. So when regular Nicole's not available, we have backup Nicole.
Failed to receive the duties,
backup Nicole. What's so funny is everybody around the studio refers to them as Nicole and backup Nicole. Rebel sometimes gets them to watch their kids. She's like, well, do I get Nicole or backup Nicole this time?
Nicole and backup Nicole.
Nicole teaches full time with us, and she does a lot of the studio with the kids program, a lot with the wedding couples. So a lot of you guys, if you know some people doing some first dances at weddings, and you don't want to see them, you know, do that for 3 minutes, get them with Nicole. I know she'd love to help them out. Back up, Nicole. Tell them about where you're going to school. Look at that look she just cut me. Yeah, I know, Brad. I know you're pain, man. Now I see what you're talking about. So tell them where you go to school and everything you do.
I get a Hoover.
You got a Hoover? What grade are you in? You're in 11th grade, and what about these jobs you've been interviewing for?
Oh, I actually just got a job at Chick-fil-A.
She's got a job at Chick-fil-A. I was a hot dog guy for many years in fast food. Fast food, nothing wrong with that. Hey, Quiznos and Gus's hot dogs, right?
I was just
late
at Chick-fil-A.
You worked there for a week, Brooks. It doesn't count.
Over a year.
Okay. All right, Mr. Bieber, Brad.
I'm Brad. I got to get trustful. People don't know who that is.
Trust me. I'm a freshman. I look like Justin, because I talk loud. I look like Justin Bieber. I dance, because girls like people who dance.